through listening to all of his different teachings and education, videos, and this particular seminar, knowledge is power, and I feel very good about what I'm starting to feed my family, and how I'm starting to exercise, and how I'm starting to look at food because of my education through Dr. Zeno.
And I'm so glad I'm here today to hear this message, and I wish more people would get involved in this program just for health and strength, so that the body of Christ can really step up in the area of health and be an example for that.
I'm feeling so energized and empowered by Dr. Zeno's message, that he's given me hope that in the midst of my busy life, I can apply the knowledge that he's given me, these things that are designed by God, to my busy life, and that therefore become the very best person to my family, and doing this all in for God's will.
This seminar is so much more than just information. From what I've been able to pull from this, from what I've been able to apply this to my family's life. I mean, as a young man, as a young father of two kids, number three on the way, this has been huge because it's so much of us. We all know that we have to honor God with our body, and that's important. But so few of us know how to do that. We don't know the steps we need to take. And this seminar, it does exactly that. It gives us everything that we need to put this into action on Monday, tomorrow, and immediately start living the way he wants you to.
And I've learned about eating better, keeping my body in alignment and my immune system as strong as possible through my treatment that I'm going through right now. So I've learned so much. I've been encouraged. It also has helped me to reach out to other people and say, you need to come see him.
I just have to say that this is one of the greatest things that I've heard in a long time.
I really encourage you to come to these because it is an eye-opening experience. You will not believe what you're going to hear. So take the time when you hear about them to make it and go, and you'll be happy you did.